Oh, Fletcher, 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 he's already biting. Fletcher, oh, he's running like a crazy man. No, dude, he was running like a crazy man. I just, oh, don't, there's another one. Fletcher. This one's running like a wild man. Oh, gosh. Oh, dude, this might be him, Fletch.
Yo, what's poppin', people? Welcome back to another video. Thank you guys so much for the support. We're on the road to 500K, and I cannot thank you guys enough. Got my big bass energy on this morning, and guess what? In today's video, we're gonna be catching some huge fish on some giant live bait, but guess what? Before we even hop into that, I haven't ran a giveaway in a while. I was like, I wanna get back to the people, so let me show you guys what I got for you.
So these are the giveaway items I got for today's video. We got a pack of prawns, another pack of prawns, a divine underspin, a little square bill, a movement, and then a quake thud, which is one of my favorite lipless crankbaits of all time. If you guys would like to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is be subscribed to the channel, hit that little notification bell right next to the subscribe button, hit the like button on the video.
Last step to the giveaway, be sure to check out my boy Fletcher's channel. Just go over there, you don't even have to subscribe, just go over there, check out his channel, see if you love his content, because we're going to be having some more fire collabs coming soon. So we ended up getting some live bait. We threw some live bait out there. We got some cut bait as well in the hunt for some big old fish. And it's just a fire episode, guys. We only had like an hour's left of daylight and we ended up just destroying the fish. So it's going to be a good one. Stay tuned. Keep your eyes peeled. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Love you guys so much. Let's hop right into it.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and put us a live bluegill on here, man. By the way, I cast it off like so many bluegills. We'll roll that one back and we're going to beam this bad boy. Oh, go! Let's not talk about it. I forgot my bait, you know? I forgot.
You just throw it off?
No, I just forgot my bait, you know?
Did you just throw your bait off? Was that something else I just came up right there?
You threw it off again?
Fletcher, you didn't see anything. We got a... Oh, just want to rig this bluegill up right here. We're going to go ahead and take this bluegill down here because I don't want him to pass away on us because this is our live bait rig. So we're going to take this down here real quick. Cast her on out, come back up and grab the rest of the supplies that we need. All right, guys, we are going to toss this one right next to the dock right there. I don't even know if these weights are going to be heavy enough, to be honest with you, to keep this thing down. The weight that we had before was definitely heavy enough. Now, I don't know about this one, but let's go ahead and set this guy up right here. And now let's go ahead and grab the camera and all the tools that we need. The net as well. There's a couple things that we'll need down here. The sun is going down very quick, so we got to rush. I need the net. These are kind of pliers. This will work. Throw that in the net. We need the camera. We also need the scale. I think that's about all we need. Let's go ahead and get down here. All right, let's set this up at the camp. The old dock. We fished down here, I think, for the second catfish video we ever filmed. Just set supplies right there. I have the live bluegill right here. Fletcher already put out the cut bait rods, which I will come show y'all. Fletcher has a cut bait rod right here. He has a cut bait rod right there and a cut bait rod right there. So we got four rods out. Now it's just a waiting game. We gotta wait. And there's already a fish, Fletcher.
Oh, really?
Yep. What in the world? Oh my God, dude.
Good one?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is a big one, son.
Like net? I need, like, need the net?
I think I could land on him, actually. He don't feel as big. He felt really big a second ago. Holy cow.
I'm about to say, can we get some double up action?
I know, I'm watching the other rods, because every time we hook one...
God, like, it's literally about to show that rod, and it was just taking off. I'm like, what? All right. Well, Fletcher. Oh, gosh. He is pretty
big. Yeah, he's pretty big. Are you sure we don't need the net?
All right.
Oh, no. I'll grab the net really quick.
We are on crunch time, and this happened within, what, the first 3 minutes?
3 minutes.
There we go, guys. After all the crazy stuff that happened at the last pond, that's good to see that these catfish might bite. I'm like checking the other rods because last time we came out here, it was just instant. It would be crazy to get both of us with one at the same time. All right, Fletch, let's get her on.
Bring her in here.
Oh, gosh, that's a pretty good one.
Though. Ooh, she got all that slime on there. Oh, God.
Yo, all right, not as big as I was hoping, but that's still a
That's still a good one. That's a respectable one.
It's a good catfish, bro. Choked you.
Swallowed it.
Man, he must have had it for a hot minute. I'm checking the lines because the last time me and Fletcher came here, it was just crazy. So, all right, let's go ahead and get this guy off the hook. All right, there we go. First cat of the day. Beautiful one. Nothing big. But guess what? We're going to get back in there. Check these rods, more importantly. That's a good sign, though, Fletcher. He was like, dude, we got to catch him in the next 10 minutes.
Yeah, like we need to happen like right now.
So that's good to start off with this catfish. Let's get him back in the water. I hate that we had to cut him off, but heck, man. I just walked up here, too, and I was just showing you guys the rods and just happened to...
Happen to have it. It just always happens to find my rod before I do.
Dude, I was just right there. I was like, we'll catch back up with you guys with another catfish.
All right, guys, I got to retie that rod, but I am going to go check this live bluegill because when I came over here, it was doing some questionable things. It could have been me stepping on the dock, though. Yeah, it's fine. I shouldn't even have reeled it in there. Cast her back out. And well, the hooks are in here. I don't know why Fletcher used this one to cut bait on top of, but I'm not gonna question it. I guess because this is saltwater box, probably doesn't use it as much. Two split shots, and I believe these are the hooks. Yep, one of those hooks, just like that. Nothing crazy, simple. How you doing? Doing great. Alrighty, I'm back. What we're gonna do, guys, we'll show you how we're rigging these. Just gonna tie a little simple uni knot. You guys know, very basic, simple. Cut the tag in, got the little hook there. We're gonna get two split shots, put them about, I'd say, 10 inches up the line. Boom, just like that. Got another rig up. I've enjoyed filming these videos over the last few months. So if you guys wanna see more of them, make sure you hit that like button, let me know. You know what we should do? I think we're about to move. Like, we're not about to move spots, but we are going to walk down to this side of the marina. But, you know, I'll leave my rod here for a second. I really want to get one on that live bait. We always end up catching them on the cut bait pretty easy, but the live bait's been tricky every time, and it doesn't help us today with the sun already going down. I'm going to go ahead and get these rods and start to reel them up, and we're going to put them on the other side of this marina. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Fletcher, I realized he put two on there. All right, right there. There we go, that is perfect. Put that one down there. Reel up our slack a little bit. I'm gonna move these rods over on this end. I've had a lot of luck over here recently. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cast one over here. When Adam came and visited, he had a lot of bites on this side, so we'll give it a shot. We're gonna take this rod, and I'm actually gonna put it right here in the corner of this dock, right there. Perfecto. Now we're gonna take this one. Actually gonna put it right there off the end where those kayaks are at. Should be a good little spot.
Fletcher's on over here.
Yes.
Big one?
Solid one. Oh,
yeah. What you got, Fletch?
Come here.
I told the camera, I said that's the lucky spot.
This is a lucky rod too. Both of them have come on this one so far. Oh, he's digging. Here. Do we have a good spot to get him up?
Oh, it's a good one.
A ramp.
Yeah. Be careful because that line's over there.
Yeah, I see that. I'm going to try to get his head up. Come here.
That's a good one, man. It's like that last one.
I don't have really an easy way to get these guys up without that net. The net's all the way over there, so. Oh.
Oh.
I tripped on a cleat.
Yeah, be careful. That would have been an interesting
come
one.
Come here, bud. That's a nice cat.
There you go.
Slide
look at that.
Right up.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Barely hooked too, man. Look at that. That's a good cat,
right
bro.
Right on the corner. Oh.
Dog came right out, shot right back at me.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
You better grab her. Get her, Fletch.
Can you easily just lip grab these guys?
Yeah, just angle it like a bass, you know? Yeah.
Yeah,
you
got them. They can't shut. There we go.
Look at that.
That's my first little catfish in a while. And you know, I always let Noah reel him in for some reason. I do all his little grunt work, but
I don't know about that. Last time you were catching the bass.
No, that is true. I did catch some bass, I did
you caught three fish in my video and they're all bass on cut bait.
I know, I caught like three bass on cut bait. For some reason I could not catch a catfish. But I got myself one here today. Looks about to be, what do you say, like 3.5?
Yeah, 3.5.
3.5, 4 pounder, something like that. I know, it's kinda hard to tell with catfish. I'm not like super familiar.
Once we weigh a few, you know, you start to get used to it.
Yeah, no, I think that one's probably about 3.5, though. It's my favorite place to release these fish.
It's just like a little ramp.
Oh! Ow, it got my, ow. You're like...
This is my favorite place to release them.
I usually like to put them right here and just let them gracefully swim off just like that, but didn't happen that time.
You almost fell in and then
you
that
know, I'm a disaster right now. It's
we're exhausted. It's been a hot day and
it's been a long hot day.
It's been a long day.
Oh dude, it's going crazy. It's going crazy, Fletch. I gotta get it right now, son. He's running. Oh yeah. Dude. Oh.
Did you lose him? Dude, he was big, bro. I think he broke me. No, he didn't. Dude, he was
what
way...
What happened?
All right, bro.
What happened, boy?
I don't know, bro.
Dude, that one actually felt really big. Like, you know, the ones that we just caught were around the same size?
Mm-hmm.
That one felt like
double, triple the size?
So you have this dock and you have those pillars. I casted right in the middle of it. Dude, the fish was already way past the dock out there.
Dang.
Like, man.
Did he bend you out or...
No, he didn't do anything, but what I will do, so we talked about this previously, we actually asked the viewers, because I was talking to Fletcher, I was like, do you think, once a catfish bites this bait, do you think they can scent, like when another one comes up to it? So we're going to switch that out. A lot of people in the comment section said too, yeah, they usually replace the bait, so that's what we'll do, put another little piece of bluegill on there, see if we can catch one.
All right, I think I'm going to cast this one in the lucky spot, just going to... Whip her right there in that corner. See if we can have another one to come up and get it. I don't know if one's bit this or not. I'm not gonna... What in the world just happened right there? Like a bass just ate some bait off the end of the dock. All right, so we got this rod right here now. Once Fletcher gets back, I'm definitely gonna cast one over there. That felt like a really big fish and that breaks my heart that he came off. It's no good. Put in the meat of it right there. A piece of cut bait, spinning combo. I'm actually gonna go through this one, Fletcher, where I just lost that fish. That's the best cast of the year. All right, we're gonna throw that out right there in hopes that we will get another good bite. Hopefully we'll get one. Oh, Fletcher, he's already biting. Fletcher, how he's running like a crazy man. He's running like a crazy man. No, dude, he was running like a crazy man. There's another one. Fletcher. This one's running like a wild man. Oh, gosh. Oh, dude, this might be him, Fletch. Dude, this is huge. Oh, gosh. Dude, this one's big.
Way bigger than my last one.
Oh, gosh.
Dude, this one's big, Fletcher.
Dude, they bit at the same time. Oh, gosh. Dude, this thing's fighting, bro.
I think you're your best. You're gonna have to get him around that piling.
Dude, he's so strong.
Just can't let him get around that piling.
Dude, he's been one of the best fights out of any cat that we've hooked out here rather than the river.
You want me to go get the net or do you want to try to bring him around?
We can bring him around. We'll risk it. Oh! That's the 10. That's the 10 right there. I have short legs, remember?
Watch out for the cleats.
Fletcher, this one's big, homie.
This is the biggest one we caught out here.
You think?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
I don't know. It's close to that first one that I caught that day.
Get on up here. Oh. That's a fat one. Check that out.
Dude.
That's a good fish.
That is a freaking good one, Fletcher. Yo. We almost could have had a double up there, bro, if I didn't lose that other one again.
I am going to have to run and get the pliers. You want a pet sit?
Yeah, I can cat sit for you.
Cat sit? There you go.
So, Noah's going to get the pliers. I'm not really sure what I'm doing, but I'm just hanging out. He asked me to cat sit, so I'm not really sure what cat sitting entails, but I figured it looked something like this. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm petting my cat.
You told me the cat sit, bro.
I told you the cat sit, not pet my cat.
I know,
bro.
We were vibing,
bro,
okay?
That's a long boy. That's probably one of the longest boys I've ever caught. What is she?
I bet you she's like 6, that's my guess.
She is 6.
Is she?
5 something. How big was that? I think
dude,
I just have a bad memory.
Your memory's fading.
I thought this catfish way bigger than that one I caught. That was a 9 and a
the
half.
One you caught the first time we went was huge. This was definitely still a great one. But
what is
I don't
say?
Know if y'all can see that, but
this is like 5.5-6 pounds.
5, 4, 6. I think this one.
This one is skinny though.
Yeah.
He's as long as he's probably the longest one that we've caught. But man, either way, that's a lot of fun right there. We had 2 bite really quick. Let's get this baby back in the water. Here we go.
Let's try to do better than I did.
The ramp shot.
Yeah.
That is a very long. That is probably one of the longest ones we've caught though. I'll give it.
Yeah.
That. What a beautiful fish.
Golden hour too, man.
Golden hour, cat hour, baby. I don't know, man. I just don't remember really the size of that one that was 9 pounds. Wow.
Bro, that's what keeps you fishing right there, bro.
All
golden
day.
Hour, last hour of the day, out here catfishing. We better check that rod, dude. I'm talking too much.
Oh
my God, he's over.
Is it it's really slack. Something either picked it up or it has it currently.
It's worn out.
Nothing.
Something
moved it.
Yeah, something moved it. We thought it was a turtle at the time. It could be another turtle.
It could be a turtle.
But I will tell you, that one that I hooked that was taken off, that was a catfish.
These all things right. Give you like no
dude,
breathing.
People have no idea.
You think it's hot during the summer? Try putting one of these on and there's literally no airflow.
95 degrees. So this is what we're gonna do now. We're
I'm sure that was.
Dude, I don't know. Dude.
You got
no
one?
Way. That's not a fish.
Oh, you got a tree.
Yeah. That tree bit been so good.
Logmas monster.
Can we do a boat flip?
Baby.
I think it's a turtle, dude. I'm not kidding.
You got a turtle?
I literally just caught a turtle.
Is he hooked in the mouth?
He's hooked in a leg. Look at him hissing at me.
Oh, there he goes.
That is what's been biting us the whole time, bro. I think it's the heat. Fletcher, you cannot tell me.
Oh, no, that's definitely a fish.
Yeah, get it. It might be a dinosaur Rex, Fletcher. Just reel into him. There's no way.
Nothing, dude.
No. That's definitely a fish, bro. Oh, look at him running, dude. Look at him running. Just reel into this sucker. You got him, Fletch.
Oh,
uh-oh.
We got him.
Uh-oh. Is it big?
I don't know. Was it? Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a cat.
I thought
yeah.
It was a bass for a second. I was like, what is that?
Dude, they are just... you think it's because the sun's going down? They're just...
I guess. I don't know.
This
man.
Is the best catfish day we've had.
A minute, for sure.
Bank flip them. Doc flip them.
Some momentum, man. There we go.
Not a bad one.
That's definitely... I don't know, I think this might be the smallest one so far.
Yeah, it might be.
But I'll take it. But let's try this again. We're going to get a nice, gentle nature. National Geographic.
Calm down. Calm down. National Geographic.
Beautiful nature shot released right here. Voila.
Wow.
There she goes.
What a professional. That was good, man. Give me some.
Yes, sir.
All right, now we're going to turn around, and there actually is one on that rod.
Is there
you want to get it?
I'll
you can get it.
We'll switch off.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, but he was gone.
He was moving.
Dude, they're just, why are they biting this good? We have not seen
not had this in a minute.
It's so funny. Like, we came down and Mike and Adam came down. Larry came down. This is before Larry got here. Oh my God, look at that one.
Did it just get,
the head. You want it?
No, I'll let you take it. Sure? Yeah, he's got it.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Why are they biting this good? This is insane. This is actually insane.
Does this one feel decent?
I can't tell. Dude, this is insane. This has been a phenomenal day.
Big cat energy, baby.
Big cat energy, baby.
That's
a big one to flip, but.
You want me to get the net? The net's right there.
Yeah. I'd rather not bait my good one.
Yeah.
Unless you were going to snap my rod over his knee last night.
Nah. I most certainly did not.
Fletcher just snapped it over his knee.
There we go. That's a nice cat. Oh,
oh God. Yes. That's probably what, the second biggest?
High four range.
Wow.
There she goes.
That is so cool.